And so it begins. Despite triple threats being every man for himself, history has shown that the match's dynamics can create unlikely alliances. A participant must be ready to endure double team attacks at any time.
I'm interested to see what happens here with all three competitors in the ring. Will we see an alliance form?
We've got three competitors with high hopes right now, but only one will be smiling in the back.
And hey, I still can't believe they paid me for this.
Is not someone to sleep on. As this continues, it's harder and harder to catch your breath.
Yeah, that'll take the wind out of your sails.
Just not looking at her best right now. Gotta be careful this doesn't turn into a two-on-one assault.
Yeah, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been pointing at it.
Some heat.
She might want to think about taking a breather and letting the other two women go at it for a while.
This one's far from over, Michael. Don't count her out yet.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
Just a little too slow there.
Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort. Trish Stratus doing a great job of turning that around.
Sweet. Trish Stratus gets out of that one. Nice move.
Beautiful. And the move wasn't bad either. Here we go. This could be it.
She has some reason to be concerned here. Got to be careful this doesn't turn into a two-on-one assault.
Let me tell you this. There is no way she is going to let this little spurt of offense derail her goals of winning this match here tonight.
Yeah. She's already gone to her finisher twice. You'd have to think her opponent has it well scattered at this point. Oh, my! The force behind that headbutt was incredible. Back inside now.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Nice reversal there.
She's laser-focused on that leg now.
Carmella! She's really going to town right now.
Carmella is in position.
She drops like a sack of potatoes. I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
I'd like to take a moment right now.
Can she end it here?
Maybe.
Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
Gain her composure. Her opponent's clearly getting the best of her here.
And you can bet she's not at all happy about her finisher failing to end this match twice already.
You said it. And I can't believe her two finishers didn't end this thing already.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Quiet. It was the code of silence. Oh, submission. This is not the position you want to be in. Look, look. What a reversal.
Nice reversal.
Carmella is making her presence known. Big stop.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Wait a minute. She's going for it again. Oh, no.
Time to put her away.
Oh, will she win it here?
I think so. Back now inside the ring.
Oh, that has got to be it. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
And a dangerous move. Incoming. Well, clearly not afraid to stick with a good thing here, right, Cole?
Even it.
That's it.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Looking highly motivated here.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Oh, she's back in now.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Man, she's making it look easy here.
That's an impressive win here under triple threat rules.